Okay, Austin, what do you got? Chaos here.
So I have four groups of corn berserkers.
Okay.
And next to it, I have my Chaos Lord with Terminator armor and the Murder Sword.
Now, that's the Maelstrom of Gore formation?
Yes, is the Maelstrom of Gore, yes.
Okay.
And then here there's 13 blood letters.
All right.
In the back is the Defiler.
Mm-hmm. And it's got...
It's got the autocannon, the...
it's the Reaper autocannon.
Reaper autocannon, yes. And...
Havoc launcher. Havoc launcher. And battle cannon, we're all set there, good.
Two rhinos.
Okay. Just the combi bolters on top?
Yep.
Okay, nothing else on it? All right. No.
The Predator with twin link las cannon and autocannons.
Those are autocannons on the side or las cannons on the side?
Las cannons, sorry.
Okay.
And a... Vindicator with the Havoc missiles on top.
Okay, that's going to be nice and devastating.
Like two mm-hmm. Forge Fiends. This one has the
three
ectoplasmic guns.
Cannons.
This one has the ectoplasmic gun on top and two Hades Reaper auto cannons.
All right. So this one's a kind of a kit bash from... A lot of different parts. I like that cannon up top. All right, so that's about 1850 or so of chaos. Okay, now this is not a... this is basically an unbound army. To stick with the fluff of the scenario, where the chaos incursion is really trying to push back on the Tau and just bring out some more Tau blood for that corn god of theirs. All right, let's go look at the next army. Alright, so here we have the Tau rearguard force that is trying to keep the chaos away from the extraction point. Definitely go ahead and let us know what you got.
Alright, so I got two 10-man squads of fire warriors here.
Mm-hmm.
I got a 10-man squad of crew.
Okay. Are there Shazwis in either of these?
Do what?
Are there Shazwis sergeants in either of these?
No.
Okay.
So I got the 10-man recruit, I got 10-man pathfinders.
Okay.
They do not have the upgraded weapons, so they're all...
Oh, okay, so they're all parse guns, okay.
All right, so we have the devilfish here.
And which unit has that as a dedicated transport?
That will be this squad here.
Okay. All right, so yeah. Fire Warriors got it, good.
Okay. And then I got three XV-8s here. Crisis suits. Okay. They're running plasma cannons and fusion cannons. I don't have the fusion cannons on there.
Mark a David. That's fine.
Yeah.
So we're looking at, there's no shield drones, and it's a fusion cannon instead of the burst cannon. All right.
Yes. And then we got two piranhas here.
Good.
With, guns.
With the fusion blaster.
Yeah, with the fusion blasters.
Okay, cool. All right. And the cadre fireblade as well.
Yep.
All right. So there's 750 points. They're just shy of 750. Looking to defend the extraction zone. All right. Hey Dave, let's go over your Harlequin reinforcements. What do you got?
All right, we'll start here. This is the Warlord and Shadow Seer level 2. He's WYSIWYG. He has a Neuro Disruptor.
Okay.
Everything is WYSIWYG. I pointed out before that I'm at like 1,003. Mm-hmm. I don't think it matters.
No, it's good.
This is the Hero's Pass, so all three of these guys, the Shadow Seer, Solitaire, and Death Jester, get Infiltrate and Stealth and Shrouded.
Mm-hmm.
This is just a regular troop, WYSIWYG. Everybody has a Kiss. Those are Kisses. Yeah, those are the Kisses.
Mm-hmm.
He has a Neuro Disruptor and the Embrace. I believe that's the Embrace.
Okay.
The Glove.
Harlequin's Embrace, yep. That's the Troop Master?
The Troop Master is here.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Contemptor from the Grand Army.
Yep.
Stormbolter, Multimelta.
Excellent.
This is the Korgoroth Jest formation. These guys are WYSIWYG. There's the other Harlequin weapon. I forget what it's called off the top of my head. Caress, Embrace, Kiss. Embrace. And he actually has a fusion pistol.
Oh, okay.
That's the Troop Master. They are in this Star Weaver.
Mm-hmm.
Again, WYSIWYG.
With a shuriken cannon?
Two.
Oh, okay.
One on top, one on bottom.
All right.
Two bikes. One has a haywire. I believe the one with the bola has a haywire.
Okay.
And a void reaver with the prismatic lance and a shuriken cannon underneath.
Okay. And that gives them
They all get hit and run. They all get fleet, I think.
So these, all of these is one formation. This is formation. One
from here over is a formation.
All right, very good.
It is, it does weird stuff to them. It gives them the start of the second turn. All units in this formation have fleet, special rule, and can run and charge in the same turn.
Okay, that would be very useful.
Yes.
Okay.
And for psychic powers, I got Veil of Tears, Primaris, Dance of Shadows, and Mirror Minds.
Mm-hmm.
And his warlord trait is Fleet of Foot, so he goes an inch faster.
Okay. All right, now, as the storyline goes, aside from infiltrating these, you're going to be able to bring other units in via that webway portal. The one special rule, this mission that the webway portal has, is that on the turn, any turn after he's placed it, he'll be able to actually assault the turn the unit comes in out of reserve through the portal. So it reflects the fact that they're able to actually see through the webway portal into the real world and kind of line up their charge. All right, so Tau deployment is essentially straight back middle table. So I crewed up on top of the archway. Fire Warriors down the center. Devilfish with the Pathfinders to the right with Crisis Suits. And then the Piranha to the left. The Shadow Seer has deployed next to the Cadre Fireblade. Death Jester has taken up a nice perch on top of the spire, and the Solitaire is hidden down in the corner here. So no one can see him. Okay. Chaos have lined up. Two of the squads of Berserkers are actually deployed outside of Rhinos. Two are in the Rhinos. The Defiler and Vindicator, Predator are all in support. Walker's ready to move up. All right, let's see if Tau can steal the initiative. No, they don't. Okay. All right, so on to Chaos turn one. All right, the Forge Fiend on the right moved up six. Berserkers moved left as the Defiler moved right to kind of give some support here just in case the Harlequins decide to come in the rear. All the vehicles moved up forward 12 inches, Walker of 6. These guys moved up 6. And the Predator moved up 6 inches to get a shot on the Devilfish. Alright, on to Chaos shooting.
They have shots.
Okay, they moved 12, so they're going to be snap shooting?
Yep, into the unit down there.
Okay, a 24 inch range.
Yeah, and that's
rapid fire, so one each.
So first one here.
Okay.
But then it's twin linked.
Nope.
And the second one?
Nope. Okay. All right. From the Forge Fiend. Okay. We've got one direct hit. Okay. Next one. No, that one is scattering quite a bit.
What's your ballistic skill?
Let me see. 7 inches from that unit.
From there.
Is that about 7?
Yep. It'll call it, so it catches the shadow, Death Jester. And the last one? Yeah. No, that's 2 inches back. Okay,
let's
go
hit that one.
Okay. So 3 Kroot and 1 Death Jester. All right. 3 runes on the Kroot. That's 3 wounds. Kroot have 5 up cover. So 3 wounds on the Kroot. 5 up cover. Okay, 2 dead. 1 wound on the Death Jester, potentially. Anything but, that's a wound. 5 up invuln. Uh-oh.
Cover, I'm stealth and shrouded.
That's right, stealth and shrouded.
I'm good.
Yep.
So what do you have to roll to?
Okay, so there's a gets hot roll for the Forge Fiend. All right, so one's going to go off. On a 4 up, you avoid the whole point. A 6 and a 2. Okay, so 5 up demon save. Nope, takes 1 wound. Okay, and now let's scatter on the crew. Spot on. Okay, so you got three.
Oh, no. Two hits.
Two anything buts. One wound. Nope, saved. So the Reaper Auto Cannon, you got eight shots. These are pinning AP4. Okay, that's not so great. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six hits. Aim butt. Okay, and that's five wounds. Right. So five cover saves. Five up. Okay, four down.
Four down.
Now, that's all you can see anyway, so it's those four. Now you have to do a pinning check. No, they're pinned. Okay, so they're going to ground. Alright, so they're pinned. Alright, what's your next shot?
We're going to go with the predator.
Okay, predator and the devilfish. Do twin link first. Okay, hit. And the non-twin linked. Nope. Okay, so one hit, 9 to 12, so you need a 3 to glance. No, missed the 2. Okay. So that's tricky. All right, so short runs there. Okay, let's go ahead and fire the defiler. All right. Spot on. Okay, so one hit on the devilfish. Side armor is 11, so a 3 glance. Okay, hit with 2. So you can snap shoot the Reaper auto cannons. They are twin linked. Right. So 2 shots twin linked.
No, with the
strength 7.
Nope. Oh, no, it's nothing.
So you're snap shooting because that is an ordnance weapon.
Yeah.
Okay, twin linked. Okay, strength 7, so 4 is to glance on the side. Okay, 1 glance. So I try to jink it. Yeah, 4 up. Yep, jinked. Okay. Alright, so on to Tao, turn 1. Alright, so the Devilfish moved up and unloaded both its drones and the Pathfinders. Unfortunately, to try to avoid a dangerous terrain check, they tried to move through cover, the Crisis Suits did, and rolled double ones. Shadow Seer jumped up to the top of that arch. Fire Warrior teams just stayed put, and the Piranhas moved around to get a shot in the side armor on the Rhinos. Finally, over here, the Solitaire looks like it's going to make short work of that Torch Fiend. We will see. Okay. All right, on to the Psychic phase for the Harlequins. Oh wow, 6.
8 dice.
Veil of Tears on
himself. One on the Shadow Zone.
Okay, got it off with 2. You have 6 denial dice if you want to deny.
I mean, okay.
2 sixes. Nope. Okay, on to the. Onto the shooting phase for Tau.
Start with the piranhas first.
Okay, piranhas are going to shoot at 18-inch. Yep, so the first piranha has range.
I looked back in and I looked at
this.
It from this way. I'm like, oh.
So now we've got one shot hitting on 4s. No, it missed. So, yeah, so the drones can fire, so they'll be snap shooting, but it is twin linked, so that's 4 shots.
All right, let's do it. Let's roll some 6s.
Nope.
Or not.
It's twin linked. That's always a good thing. No, not this time. Okay, Fire Warriors from here.
Mm-hmm.
All right. All right, so the Kydra Fireblade gives all of them extra shots. So now we're looking at keep the Kydra Fireblade's dice separate. You've got 22 shots going in. All right, Fire Warriors. 4s are better. 11 hits. All right, you need 6s to glance. Up. Got 3.
3.
There's no cover. Okay, so the first rhino is wrecked. Next shot.
I got to put stuff on
I'll fire the 2 drones from over here.
Okay, did you guys put stuff on every table?
Drone, that's 2 shots. Hitting on 5, twin linked. Okay, 1 hit so far. Nope, 1 hit. Okay, wounding on 3s.
So you have an army for him to play?
Nope, no one. 2 Pathfinders, that's 4 shots. Hitting on 4s. Got 3 hits, wounding on 3s. Okay, oh, nice. Okay, that's 3 wounds, 3 up armor saves. Oh, 2 dead. Okay, stop. Only 1 can be reached, though. Only 1 with his range, so he's the one that's dead. That's it.
I'll run these guys.
Okay. All right, 6 inches run. All right,
they run up 6 inches. Okay.
Can these guys do any more?
There's 24-inch range on the plasma cannon or plasma gun, plasma rifle.
They can't see me anyway.
They need cover.
You could.
I think up front I can see.
You can't hurt this, but you could hurt him.
I have.
All right. Eight. So, yep, needing fours to hit. And nope, that's an unhit. Yep. Okay, so now you need basically anything but. And it's dang but. It's a one dead chaos marine. Okay. That's just going to shoot at the same squad. Marines, so
yep. Two to hit.
Just one shot?
Yeah.
Okay. So one hit.
I need a six.
And nope.
That's a wound. No, I need a six for
six,
the Blade Storm.
Six for Blade Storm. Okay. So one wound. No armor save. So that's, yep, he made his armor save. Okay, so that's good. Now for a morale check on that unit, since everyone's done shooting. Yes. Right? Oh, yeah. Oh. They love it. Okay. Shooting the grenade, a haywire grenade at the Molar Forge Fiend, hits. Regular haywire shot. Anything but a one. Oh, it's a pen.
Save.
Five up invuln save. Nope. Okay. Okay, so you take a hull point and roll the effect. It is a two, so you just shake it.
Loves all right. Working, man.
Yep, that yeah. Looks like it's just assaults now.
Yep.
All right, we got the solitaire over there. I hope it can get in.
Go for it. I hope I can get to the side or the back.
So the only Overwatch he's got is the Reaper autocannon. It's eight shots. Six to hit. Not a, oh, just one.
One.
Okay, and that's anything but. And that's a wound. All right. Oh! Ooh, he took one. Okay. All right, so he takes a wound going in. How many inches you got? Charge.
He's in.
Seven. Oh, yeah.
I was only 4 inches away.
Yeah. So Harlequin's Caress. He's going to use that.
I'm going to roll over here.
Okay. Yeah. Hit, so... Oh, shoot. Only got two hits. Okay, so can't hurt it with these rolls because it needs a six on a two hit to do auto glance. All right, so... It is your turn to attack back.
Yep.
Five to hit. Neither. He escaped it. Locked in combat. For on to chaos, turn two. What's the roll for your reserve? Let's go ahead and roll over here. Yep. No, they did not come in. Okay, Forge Fiend's locked in combat. Vindicator moved up. Get some shots, looks like on the Piranha. Berserker's moved left again. Berserker's moved up. Rhino moved up full 12 toward Fire Warriors. Mauler Fiend made its dangerous terrain test and moved forward. Chaos Lord and his group moved forward. Piranha, or sorry, Predator stayed put. All right, onto the shooting phase. Okay, so Predator against the Devilfish, you're jinking? Of course.
We're going to do twin the Twin Link first.
Alrighty.
Good thing.
Good thing it's Twin Linked.
Yep.
Hit. All right, now the two side sponsors. Okay, one, three hits. Okay, you need threes to glance.
Oh
my goodness. All right, Vindicator's going to do what? 24-inch range?
Actually, I should just run that round.
Speeders
over there. Onto the Primal. Yep, okay. All right, so there's the... And it scatters to 1 inch.
It's going to hit.
Yep, it's going to hit both. So two hits. Strength 10, AP 1. Okay, right here. Okay.
One hit.
One glance and one pen.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
No, one glance and one pen. Sorry. Yeah, one glance, one pen.
Glance.
Okay, so take the glance. No, he has to make a save now. Jinx save, first to glance. Okay. Ooh. No, so he takes a glance. All right, now Jinx save the pen. Yes. Okay, so there's a fortune there.
Yeah,
Forge Fiend shooting into...
Actually, you know what?
No.
We'll shoot
into the piranhas. Okay.
Three shots.
Large blast. Let's do the. Okay. Okay, one's good. And then the last one.
Come on.
Nope, make it all. So you get to fire. Okay.
There we go.
Alrighty. So over here. Alright, that's a direct hit. And that's over 1 inch. That's another hit. A direct hit. So a glance and a pen. Sorry, didn't catch it on. Hold on. He has to save which one do you want to take, the glance or the pen first?
Oh, the glance.
Okay. So, all right, so he failed the glance, so the first one's wrecked. Just wrecked. Okay, so it's just wrecked. It's not a unit, my mistake.
No.
Okay.
They're both separate.
Okay. All right, Commie Bolter into the Fire Warriors. two shots, rapid fire. Remember? So you're snap shooting, so two shots. Roll the second one.
I will just roll a second one.
Okay, so neither hit, so twin length, so re-roll them both. All right, no hits.
No.
Okay. You going to run these guys? Or
yeah, we're running them. 5 inches,
okay.
And we're going to run that group there.
Okay. Four. Okay. What are these guys going to do?
Those guys are going to run as well.
Okay.
One.
You have fleet? You have fleet, so you can re-roll that.
Oh, I do
that.
Have fleet, yes.
One. All right, what's the defiler going to shoot at now?
Defiler is going to shoot at...
All right, so he's going to targeting the Pathfinder crew.
And there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 under there.
7 plus a drone, yep.
Yep.
If you land on.
If we land. Here we go.
Okay, that is...
1 inch scatter.
So you're going to pull it over, yep. You get both drones and still the same number of Pathfinders.
Okay. So.
And let's do the Devilfish first. Strength 8. Front armor there is 12, so you need 4 to glance. It's ordnance, so roll 2 dice, pick the highest. And it's a glance. Okay. All right, so let's do the 2 drones, anything but. And it's AP3, so. Okay, 2 wounds, 7 for the Pathfinders. Drones are going to be going to ground. All right. And so, they're both dead. Okay. All right, 7 wounds on the, 7 hits on the Pathfinders.
Needing 3s.
They'll get a cover save for intervening models from those drones. Ooh, ouch. That's all.
Everyone hits.
Yep. Okay, so 7 wounds, 7 5 up, cover saves. Okay. Wow. So just 5. So front 5, essentially. All right, so it looks like a morale check for that unit.
Mm-hmm.
So 7 or better. They make it. Okay, with a 7. These are snap shooting. But it's, yep. Hold on, it's a twin link, so we roll the 3. Nope, just the 1, but anything but. And 6, so closest one is a 5 up cover save. And yes. Okay, that's it for shooting. Looks like it's on the assault phase, yep. Solitaire gets to go first. Yeah,
need
6.
What, 2?
You need 2 6s to take out the Mauler Fiend, or the Forge Fiend.
One,
got
2.
Yep.
It's gone.
It just came out. So that is wrecked. This is their automatic glancing hits. So we'll just leave it there. It's terrain. Okay, since walkers fight like infantry and can normally consolidate, because he won combat, he'll be able to consolidate, even though not normally against vehicles. Whoops. And it's 5 inches. Okay, Andu. Tau Harlequin movement.
Reserves.
Reserve rolls for... The Harlequins
to
yep.
The troop.
Okay. They're coming in. Okay, good.
Good. The portal's coming in.
Yep.
The Contemptor.
Yes.
What happens? The transport with these guys in it.
Okay. Yes. Ooh, that's good.
The bikes.
The bikes are together? Okay.
Yeah, the bikes are.
All right. And the last
and
one.
And the tank.
Oh, the tank does not come in. Okay, but the rest do. All right, so let's place the portal.
All right, Webway Portal is
going to try to bring it in here. Let's try to place it here.
There's a flat spot. I'm nervous.
Right here. Direct hit. So that's exactly where it comes in. So this is now the Harlequin table edge. Okay.
I got reserves.
All right. Piranha's moved up around to get some shots on vehicles. The Harlequins came in really, really well and in strength. So we've got Contemptor with the Multi-Malta on the side of a Deathfiler. Looks like rear armor on the Mauler, or sorry, the Forge Fiend. The rest of the troop and bikes came in here. Pathfinders moved up a bit. The Crisis Suits moved around to get
here,
shots
Steve.
Down. Crew have moved up.
What's up, Jakey Poo?
So, all right, we're on to the psychic phase for the Harlequins. Okay, 3 dice.
Do Veil of Tears on myself again.
Alrighty.
I don't want you getting a little and killing something stupid.
Oh, does not go off.
I am going to fire into that rain now.
Okay.
Side shield.
All right, just need a 4. Okay, just outside of multi-range, but that's okay. 4 up.
Because we do this for the greater good.
Oh, man, missed again. Wow. Okay, do you want the drones to fire?
Yes.
Now they're relentless. They can fire as if they move. You only move 6 inches. So. Four shots hitting on five, Twinling. Yeah, you're all good thing. Oh, only one hit. Six is to glance? No. Okay.
What's the front end on this?
12.
I want to go for it. Mark a light.
Okay. Now, did they move at all?
Well, he didn't.
Okay, so he's he snap shoots the rest down.
Okay, so I'll...
Nope.
No.
Okay, so the other three hitting on fours. Okay, looks like three marker light hits.
Okay. Two away.
Okay.
Up there, ballista skill to five.
Okay, so which weapon are you going to shoot first?
I'm firing hitting three on fusions.
All right, three fusion blasters first. Hitting on twos.
All three.
Three hits. Okay, four is to glance. One pen. Okay. And the effect is plus two. So roll d6 plus two. Okay, so, demon save. Five up. It'll be weapon destroyed. Yeah. Nope, it's weapon destroyed. Okay, so you take another hull point and lose one of your three cannons. So he's down to two cannons. All right, now the plasma cannon, or plasma rifles. Got strength six. Hitting on twos. Okay, all three hit, and glancing on sixes. Nothing. Okay, all right, so Devilfish burst cannon into the one space marine, the Chaos Corn Berserker. Four shots, and it's jinking, so, oh no, it's not jinking, so hitting on fours.
Okay, that's it. I'll do the troops.
Okay, with the regular shots.
So it's six.
Six is to hit, snap around into the Berserkers. Alright, one hit, four to wound. That's six rounds. Nope, nothing. Fire Warriors going after the Rhino. Cadre Fireblade cannot see, so it'll only be 20. 30 shots, won't be the 33. Okay. Okay, yeah. Alrighty. A lot of ones, though. Alright, not too bad. That looks like 11, 12. Six is to glance. There we go. Three sixes.
No, that was.
Disembarked out of the vehicle. It's time for to continue the shooting. Okay.
Fire straight.
Okay, so everyone but him. Mm-hmm. All right, so that's good. That's nine. Looks like you had nine shots then. You get a five up cover, but you get your armor safe.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. Almost all of them hit. Six hits, wounding on threes. No, that's not bad. That's three wounds. Okay, they're all mate. They're all good. Okay, so where you got shooting harlequins? Okay.
Death Jester into that three man.
Death Jester into the three man? Okay.
Yeah. Two.
He hits.
Hits.
With a four. Okay. Oh, straight four. Nope. Okay, nothing done.
First.
Okay.
First shuriken cannon into the back of that.
Okay. Okay, that's five hits. You need fours to glance. And that's three.
Toasty.
It's
that's a
wreck. Three Forge Fiend saves. Demon saves. Five up. You need to make three. All three. Oh my goodness, he does.
Okay.
Oh shoot.
Okay.
So it's still alive.
Five shuriken pistols from the guys inside. So we're armor 10.
We're armor 10, but you need sixes to glance. Yep.
Come on.
And yes. Nope. That's okay, so close.
The bikes are going to shoot.
Okay.
We'll do the shuriken cannon first.
All right. Two hits. Five to glance. Ouch.
Jake's the haywire cannon.
Okay. Oh, man. Okay, so this troop into the Chaos Lord and his unit. Not so great. Only three hits. We've got one, two sixes, and a one.
So two AP2s.
Two AP2s. So you've got...
He's the closest one.
Yep. You want to look out Sir him?
Look out Sir.
Kill the others? Okay. So two ups. Yep. So two dead berserkers. Okay. Here it goes.
Multi-melt it into the side of that.
And he hits. Okay. Need a four. That's a pen. All right. Five up. Invuln save. Ooh. Okay. Plus two. Only
four.
All right. Salt Face.
Assaulting the Vindicator.
With. Oh, okay.
Solitaire.
All right. And that's a sweat of 12. Okay, he's in. And jump the suits. It's 8 inches. Probably not a bad move. Okay. That Solitaire, 7 attacks on the charge. Meeting sixes.
Nope.
Nope, nothing. Okay. Not locked in combat, though. So, all right. On to Chaos turn two. Do Bloodletters come in? Oh. Nope. Oh.
All right, so Chaos Space Marines that just came out of that rhino went into cover to try to engage the Tau.
These three are moving up to try to engage the Piranhas. Vindicator moved around a little bit. Forge Fiend moved up. These guys moved to the side, trying to assault this. Chaos Lord turned around to face the threat, and so did the Predator, who can get shots on either the Contemptor or the Bikes. All right, on to the Chaos Space Marine shooting phase.
Squad of those.
Yep. Yep, one of those are missing, so two shots onto what?
That squad there.
All right, let's do two gets hot rolls.
Oh, yeah.
Just don't roll ones. Oh, figures. All right, four up to avoid the gets hot. Okay, you're fine.
I'm measuring the hole of destruction.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, direct hit. So that's one P2. Go ahead. One, anything but to wound. Just one die.
Oh.
Oh! Okay, Predator against...
Okay, well, I'm going to shoot at the Contemptor.
Okay, three shots. Twin linked first. Twin linked. Hits. And the other two. One. Okay, so two hits. Auto glance. So let's...
Contemptors have a four of invul.
Yeah, but there's two pens. So go ahead and roll to... Not good. Okay. That's very, very bad. All right, two plus one to each roll. A six, boom, and a one. So shake. Let's roll d6. 5 inches. That, well, that's probably too far away to hurt the bike.
That's the team.
Yeah, it is. Okay.
Squad here.
Okay, into...
That squad.
All right.
So I got three shots plus the two.
Yep, so that's...
That's twin linked.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. All right, so we'll do the Lord first.
He hits on... Essentially hits on twos.
Two shots, twin linked.
Okay, two hits. And then your three other shots.
Yeah.
They're all the pistols. And that's two other hits. So four hits. You basically need threes to wound. And that's four wounds. Two dead.
Then it can be activated from
five. These five shooting into the side of that.
Okay. So that's five shots.
Needing
threes. That's three hits. You need sixes to glance. Two glance, so jinx. Ooh, well, he made one, so that's down one hull point. Right, Vindicator.
That's
oh, we can do the Land Raider. Or, sorry, do it again. The Piranha. Spot on. Okay, so one hit. Sorry, that is a two pen. There's a pen. So pen on the Piranha. And jinking it. You need a four up. Come on. Nope. All right, that's the... roll plus two, three. It's AP one. No, it's six, so it's immobilized.
You have Space Marines, eight shots into the Fire Warriors.
Okay. Oh, ouch. It's only three hits. Wounding on threes, though. Okay, one wound. You get your armor saved. Okay.
Against the charge.
No, one finally does die. Auto cannon into what?
I'm gonna shoot into that.
Okay, two shots, twin link, meaning sixes. No, good thing you're twin linked. Nope. Okay. So what's who's charging?
This is gonna charge into that.
Okay. Okay, so he can do his Overwatch first.
Okay.
From the guys inside.
And they can also grab
the neuro disruptor in there.
Okay.
Did he
grab
it?
Was he playing with your stuff?
Nope.
Oh. Four shuriken
pistols. Oh, one hit. Hit a wound. Yep, makes it. Okay. So, go ahead and charge.
No, I was
talking. 10 inches, they're in.
I just came in. Hey,
Jeff. Yes, they are going in.
Neuro disruptor. Okay.
Yeah.
because I'm going to have two buzzes.
Yep.
I don't. I had some left.
Got one hit. Okay. Four is better.
I'm going to bring my meat.
All right, go ahead and charge. Looks like you need 5 or 6 inches.
I got plenty to...
Because I'm going
to... Ooh, no. However, your fleet...
Well, he can get more, though. Yeah, he's in. So 9, 10, 11, 12.
So, yep. Speeder.
So they're charging the piranha.
The drones are passengers. They can fire overwatch.
Four shots, meaning sixes, 2 millions.
Okay, got two of them. We rolled it. Yep.
What's that? Yeah. He's
nope, so just two.
Oh, no,
wounding on threes.
I know he showed me at one point.
It's got one. Got it. Okay.
What are you doing? Oh, cream cheese and Oreos don't go
overwatch.
Yeah, they're in.
All right, attacks.
Cast Lord against the Troopmaster in a challenge.
Weapon skill.
We got one hit.
One hit.
That's a four.
Oh, yes. Jake. These red dice are the hand weapon. So if these are sixes to hit, they're strength six, AP two.
Okay.
He breathes on those too.
Oh man, look at that. Yes, just one hit. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Yep. So, they're four. So they need threes or better.
Okay, so this is strength user, so four.
Yep, threes or better. Two. Two armor saves. Two dead. All right, so four attacks. This is outside the challenge, so
six.
You need four. Yep, so two hits.
No, it's not. This is the challenge, isn't it?
And one wound.
Four symbol.
Yep, if you need. You same fours to hit. Ouch, just two hits. Okay. Okay. And got two wounds. Okay, neither of anything special, just AP3. Okay, one wound. Yep. Alright, here, 20 attacks going into there. Alright. Two hits. That's not too bad. Okay, so all that. Wow, look at all those hits. Okay, you just need basically 1-5 to take it out. All right, that's dead. Yep, it's fine. Here we go. 5, 10, 15. Nope, sorry, 12. Depending attacks. On hitting on. Your automatic hits because he's immobilized.
Yep.
So now you need 5.
No, I'm being.
Glance. Two glances and a pen. Okay, roll the pen to see if it explodes. Plus one. No. Okay. All right. On to Tau. Sure. Tau turn three. Okay, the solitaire has moved up. The what is this called?
That's a void reaver.
The void reaver has come out. Yep, come in from reserves. Position itself right in front of the defiler. Locked in combat. The bikes have come onto the side to get some shots on the side armor and charge later. The troop has kind of stayed put, getting ready to do some attacks on the. There's a fusion gun in there to go against the Forge Fiend. The Crisis has moved up a little bit. Pathfinder stayed put so they can get their marker light hits. And Fire Warriors stayed put. Alright, on to the psychic phase for Eldar. And it looks like we have three. So
you get three, I have five. Okay. Throw three of my five at Dance of Shadows onto them.
Okay. Oh, no good.
All right.
This Chaos Army is messing with the warp today.
Yeah, they are. Then I'm going to mirror the mines on the pretty guy because it's a focus switch fire.
Okay. Doesn't go off. Oh, my goodness. All right. Tau Harlequin shooting. Croot, you're going to fire at.
Rapid fire.
Okay, so he's 24 inch range to them.
I'm a sniper.
Okay, so sniper shots at them.
Come on.
Six shots. Hitting on four. Yes. Okay. Oh, just three hits. Oh, average. Okay. And wounding on fours. Six is Ren.
Good.
Okay.
I appreciate it.
Three wounds. Needing threes. Oh, one dead. So close to the
these four and rapid rain. Rapid fire.
Okay.
The first guy.
So, all right, cool.
I'm still alive. I don't know.
So that's a lot of shots. Okay. All right, 14 shots hitting on fours. Look at that. Nice. Ooh. Rolling. Eight hits. Wounding on threes. Ouch, not so great. Only four.
Three up armor saves.
Oh, two dead. All right. 30 shots here. All righty. That's not as good as the last roll. Healthy amount of hits. Hit wounding on threes.
It's all 15, Ant-Man.
Okay. All right. 4, 8, 10. Okay. Here's 10 armor saves. Only lost 3.
3.
So that leaves 3 left.
Okay, burst cannon now into them. Okay. 4s are better. All but 1. Good. 3 shots, wounding on 3s. Oh, just 1. Good. Which 4 marker lights against them? Okay. Against the predator. 4s to hit. Oh, all 4 hit. Okay, now let's take a quick look at cover save. Okay, so 2 to increase ballistic skill, 2 to remove cover. So 3 shots hitting on 2s. Okay, 2 hits. 5s to glance. Nothing. Ooh.
A small blast poison.
All right. Death jester.
Ooh, that's great.
Goes back 5 and or it's 5. He's plus his skill 5.
Yep, it's gonna miss.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, in fusion range.
Okay. Yep. Fusion pistol in back of the Forge Fiend. Oh shoot. Okay.
The neuro disruptor.
Okay, neuro disruptor. Oh gosh.
Give me those. 4 shuriken pistols
and 3 hits. Okay. 6s to glance. 1 glance.
Demon save.
Yep. 5 up in one.
Very good.
Yes! Okay, solitaire's haywire grenade. He hits. And glance. Save.
With your dice.
5 or better? Still gets it. Okay. So, alrighty.
Prismatic lance.
Okay. Hit 7. Okay, you need 5s to glance. Ooh, missed.
Shuriken cannon.
Okay. 3 hits, 2 hits. 6s to glance. Got a glance. That's 1 more down. 5 up involved. Okay.
Right.
Okay, shuriken cannon into the predator. 2 hits. 5 to glance. Nothing.
Shoot. Haywire cannon.
Haywire cannon. Missed.
Put this disruptor into them.
Okay.
He hits.
Yes.
It's flesh bane, so wounds on 2.
And it wounds.
Check here.
They're fine. Okay, so this charge, right?
Yeah, we'll start there.
Okay. They're in. Next one.
Solitaire into them.
Okay. So you snap shooting on your twin link cannon.
6s.
Adding twin link.
Oh, twin link.
Yes. Shadow Seer. Okay, yeah. Gonna charge in. Looks like about 8 inches. All right, here we go. 8 inches.
Uh-oh.
He's 8 inches. He's exactly 8. That's what he needed. Okay. Shadow Seer starting here. Made his 8-inch charge. And he gets to attack first. All right, they're jumping back or forward 11 inches. Which direction are they going? Oh, getting aggressive. Okay, very good. Hitting on 3s, moving on 2s. Okay, so that's 2 hits.
On 2s. 2 wounds.
All right, 2 armor saves.
Nothing.
Ooh, 1 dead. It's 3 attacks.
The last models for Adepticon.
You need to hit on 4s.
And painting all of them. And new bacteria.
2.
Okay, 2 hits. Wounding on 3s.
Wait, what's their weapons go?
Okay, so that's 2. 2 saves.
2 4 up.
Ooh, he's dead.
He is dead. He's dead.
You can consolidate. No, you can consolidate d6 inches. Okay, 1.
2.
Okay, so we're going to move. Okay, solitaire. Yep.
Automatically hit.
Okay. Oh, 3 automatic hits.
Strength 6.
Strength 6. 6 is to glance. Oh! Wow. And that's exactly, yep.
2 demon saves.
2, and you need to make both. Ooh, you got 1. Okay.
1.
Down 1. Hey, all he needs is 6s on.
That was my hammer wrap.
Yeah, and he 6s, he goes down. Oh, nothing. Oh. Locked in combat. Your turn to attack him back.
With
2 5s. Nope. All right, over here with the.
What's the sign on that?
11.
Kind of like a limo.
Needs 6s.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Hitting on 3s. 2 hits. 6s to glance. Nothing. Okay, challenge first. 2 hits.
That may be death.
Okay, so 2 hits.
Your turn, warrior, so I can't kill you. Strength 4.
Yeah, so 1 wound.
1 wound.
So 2 up armor save. Made it. Alright, the rest of your troop? Three guys.
One's the special weapon.
Okay.
The 6 is instant kill.
Okay.
So we'll do him first.
First.
And he gets two hits.
That was a six.
Yeah, it was. It isn't anymore, though.
Three, five.
Oh, missed. Okay.
And
the last two guys.
Last two guys.
Oh, look at that. Two hits.
I need sixes. Come on, sixes.
Come on, one.
4 to 3. Strength 4 weapon?
Yeah.
So one wound. So armor save 3 up. Yep. Okay. Your attack's back.
Yes. Do you want me to do the challenge?
The challenge, by
so
the way.
Four attacks.
Yeah. On nothing.
Nothing.
And then your other guy.
I did get
ooh, got two hits. Okay, you are wounding on threes. Two wounds. Yep. All right, so that's the end of the turn. In this particular case, the Harlequins have lost. Yep, lost combat. So morale check with your Harlequins.
They're good.
Hit and run with them. All right.
That's leadership check.
And okay. And 3d6. And moving 11. Nope. Yeah, 11. Nope. Alrighty. Alright, now on to Chaos turn 4. So your bloodletters come in automatically. Let's go ahead and deep strike them. Alright, so scattering. They're deep striking here. Next to the objective. And no,
yes,
they're off the table. Deep strike mishap. Roll a d6. Just don't roll a 1. Which he does, so they're gone. Alright. Predators turned around to engage the crisis suits. Ongoing combat here. They made their morale check. These Chaos Marines turned around. They're going to try to take this one out. Locked in combat here. Vindicator simply pivoted to get some shots downrange. Chaos there. Seemed to have stayed put. And he moved forward slightly. All right. So on to the shooting phase. What's the first thing we're going to do?
Well, I shot and got direct hit on these units, all three. All
right, good.
So I'm going to roll to see if it hits. Needing three.
Okay, go ahead. Oh, two wounds. Okay. You have a 5-up cover. Oh, wow. 2 5s. Awesome. Okay,
from
Predator.
The shots from the Predator shooting into.
Okay, three shots.
Twin-link las cannon.
Okay. Hit.
And the two side hits.
One. So
hits.
Two hits. Anything but? Two wounds. No cover save here, so that is just two dead crisis suits. No cover from that direction. Alright, so might as well go ahead and roll his morale check. Less. Yeah, he's good. Alright, four pistol shots into the side of this.
Is that rear?
Well, three are rear.
Rear.
One all the way around.
Yeah.
Matter.
Oh.
Right. Yeah, and that's three hits.
Yeah.
Two.
Boom, boom.
Wow. Okay.
Shooting into.
Oh, shoot up. Okay. Shooting at the Shadow Jester. Sorry. Death Jester, sorry. All right, so three shots. All three hit. Wounding on threes. Just one.
One, two up.
And he makes it.
All right, he's shooting at the. Firewarriors under there.
One shot. Makes it. Three up. Yep. One wound. Four up armor save. Okay, assault phase. So let's go ahead and start with the Defiler here. Solitaire goes first. This could hurt.
This is six
shots needing threes to hit. And sixes auto glance. Boom. Okay, demon save. Five up.
Demon save.
You need to make this.
Demon
he
save!
Does. Okay, you get your shots back. Four attacks back. Hitting on fives. Two hits. Anything but. Not that instant death matters here, but. Two saves. 5 and a 3.
Okay.
Yep. Alright. Alright, so go ahead. Let's, before we forget, let's go ahead and roll the It Will Not Die. 5 or 6. He gets a wound back. Alright, over here.
That's funny.
Okay, your troop master goes first.
You're going, man.
Two hits.
Two wounds.
Yep. Two armor saves. Two up. Got it. Okay. Now your other guy. Yep, a 6 to hit.
So the other
two
guy
hits.
He's just dead.
Yeah, yep, troop guy's dead. And then there's a wound, which will carry over onto the Lord, so you need to make a 2-up armor save. Right here. Okay, 4-up. Good. Now it's your attack.
4 times.
Yep.
He only hits twice. Wounded on 3s. Oh, no, it's actually, yeah, 3s. 2 wounds.
Well, he's dead.
Dead, yep. So,
we're tied.
Yep, you're tied.
But now you have the good one.
On to turn 4 for Tau Harlequin. All right, Star Wars moving up slightly. They're staying put. Staying put. Delvish and Pathfinder staying put. The only real movement was the Crisis suit moving forward, and the bike's moving up. This troop has moved over the terrain to essentially make itself available to go after the Vindicator. Locked in combat. All right, let's go on to the second phase.
I don't have a second phase anymore.
Oh, Shadow Jester is dead. The Shadow Seer is dead. So, shooting phase. All right. Death Jester, poison shot under there.
Ooh. It only goes 2 inches.
Okay.
He's Ballistic Skill 5, so it goes an inch. It's still going to get all of
it. So 3.
So 3, 2-up poison.
Two poison shots. So armor save, 2.
Oh.
Nope, 1 dead. Into the Vindicator. Hits 2. This is going to be good. And that is a pen. Okay, roll plus 2. There you go. And it's boom. Explodes. Now roll a distance,
killed
though.
Myself.
Yep. This could be only 2 inches, though. That was going to get 3 of them.
No, it's just going to get those 3.
Yeah. Okay. All right, roll 3 three ups to wound him. Nope, no wounds. Alrighty, so that is a gone visit.
Grab a smoke.
Shuriken cannons over there. What are you doing? 2 hits.
Yeah, always roll.
4s are better.
J guys.
1. Okay. 1. Glance. Yep.
Haywire cannon.
Missed. Okay, marker lights into what? Into there.
Your
okay.
Lord,
yep.
Maybe the unlock rather with the Zerkers there.
See, that's 1 hit.
1.
Up is okay, so hitting on 3s. You got a fusion blaster, and you got 2 shots from the plasma rifle. Which one's first?
Fusion first.
Okay.
First or second.
Oh, missed.
First or
okay, now the fusion, the rifle can't hurt it because it's strength 6. So, all right, that's still alive.
Look at that.
Okay, sniper rounds or rapid fire rounds?
That's the
sniper. Okay, sniper shots into the chaos. Marines, go for it. Or berserkers, sorry. Okay, 3 hits. 4 is the wound, 6 is rend. Just 1 wound. So 1 3-up armor save on them.
Double way. Into those two.
Eight fire warriors into the 2 remaining berserkers. Oh, that's so great. Yeah, that didn't go over so well. That's only 4 hits. Higher wounding on 3s. Okay, that's
all
4s, 3 up.
4?
And there's 1 bit more dead. Okay, burst cannon devastation to the berserker. 4 shots, 4 hits. And 2 hits. 2, 3 ups.
And maybe it's other
1, 2 wounds. 2 armor saves. He's fine.
That's 30 shots.
Okay.
And the 1 dude, he's going down.
Wow.
30 shots. Hit on 4.
Jay, guys.
I don't think it worked.
That's good.
There wasn't a single 1 in there, by the way.
All of those hits. Okay. 4, 3's to wound. That's going to hurt. Looks like 9 saves. Yep. Nope.
He survives this, turn him into a
he survived
place.
It.
Yes, he did.
Wow.
He
survived. Okay, assault phase then. We're going to charge here.
Oh, yeah, charge.
Alrighty.
Oh, look, I'm in.
Oh, they're in. 3 inches, you bet. Okay, so starting over here.
3 to hit.
1 hit.
Strike 6.
I like 1.
4 is to glance. Yep. 1 glance. Alright, doing this one first. 6 shots from the solitaire. 6 is glance. Oh, look at that, 2. He's gone.
Demon save.
Oh, that's right, demon save. 2 demon saves. And you need to make both. Or he's dead. Boom. To consolidate, how many inches? 1. Okay, figures. Alrighty. Now we're going to go on to the close combat here.
What's your initiative?
Need 6. Okay.
Yep.
Nope.
Yep, for 1 hit.
Strength 4.
So wounding on 3, a force, 1 wound. Okay. Got it. Okay. Now your 3 attacks back. Okay, that's 2. One hit.
It's not a.
That's a wound. Okay, so 6 hit and run. How many inches?
That's I did a leadership check.
Oh, leadership check. Okay, so hit and run the bike. Wow, 13 inches. All right, Chaos Space Marines, turn 5. Okay, so staying put for some reason. Okay, these guys moved away from the vehicle toward that troop, and the predators turned around to engage these. All right, what's your first shot?
Twin Lake glass cannon.
Okay.
To that unit there.
Okay, 1 hit. Now the 2 regular las cannons. Yep, 3 hits. 3 anything but. 2 wounds.
Jinx.
1 dead. 3 shots, pistols into the troop. 1 hit. Wounding on a 3.
It's over here.
Wound. Okay. Nope.
Oh, fired into him.
Okay, so 1 shot. Okay, 6 to hit. Okay, now wounding on a 3. Yep, 2 up covers it.
From where?
Oh.
He's good.
He's good, yep.
Ready?
It's coming in.
Ready?
Whoop, missed. All right, so they're charging into the troop. Troop gets to overwatch.
Overwatch. We'll do the neuro disruptor first.
Okay. It does not disrupt.
Fusion blaster.
Does not hurt.
Sure can pass.
Whatever, man.
2 hits.
Whatever.
Okay. 4 is to wound. 2 wounds. 2 armor saves. 1 down. Okay, so there's the charge roll. So they're in.
Hold on, I have a power sword.
Troopmaster hits 3 times. This ignores your armor. 4 is the better. 2 dead. So they're gone.
6s.
Nope. Okay, so 1 hit against the Chaos Lord. And does not win.
I'll bring cigarettes tomorrow.
Okay, 3 shots back.
Depends if I can get to Walmart tonight.
2 hits. And wounding on 3s. 2 wounds.
No! Finally bit it.
Shoot, yep. Alright, consolidate. Five. So consolidation, it is on to turn 5 for Tau Harlequin.
I roll 5 dice and solitaire moves that far before he moves.
The Harlequin is listening. Yep.
Solitaire.
All right. So he. Oh gosh, that's good. 10, 20.
20 inches.
Hi. I guess he doesn't have to move anymore. He moved up slightly. Again, staying put so they get the bonus from the Cadre Fireblow. Crute stayed put. Pathfinder stayed put. The crisis suit moved back up. The Harlequin is moving forward. Yep. And Solitaire did his blitz and is ready to go into this Chaos Lord. Okay, on to the shooting phase. Pathfinder marker lights into the Predator. That's 3 hits.
So, up to the 5.
Yep.
So.
Alrighty. So which one? Which gun first?
Usual.
All right. Getting
Let's
on
go,
to.
Baby.
He does. All right. Glancing on the auto glance, 2 dice, and it's a pen. Okay. It's destroyed. But go to see if it explodes. Plus 2. It does not. Okay. All right. That's dead.
It's not gonna do much, but Haywire came into the.
Okay. Hits.
Hits.
Only on 6s. Yeah. Nope. Devilfish first can into the lone Chaos Space Marine. Berserker. Yeah. You can do it. Oops. Nope. Just 1. 3 is to wound. 1 wound. Armor safe. 3 up. He's alive. Rapid firing down into the Berserker. This will hurt.
If he lives again, you need to like replace him with a damage right now.
Oh my goodness. 2 Ooh. Hits. All right. Wounding on 4s. 2 wounds. Okay. So now you get 2 armor saves. Yo, man! Okay.
Shuriken cannon.
Shuriken cannon, yeah.
1.
For his berserkers, he is shot by 30 pulse warrior, pulse fire rifle rounds.
Again.
Again. Alright, those are all the hits, wounding on 3s. There we go. That's not so good, though. 9 wounds. Okay. Come on, you can do it.
Corn.
No, he finally goes down twice. Okay.
10 Fire Warriors into this last Chaos Space Marine.
Berserker, sorry. Ouch. Three hits, wounding on threes. Two wounds. Two armor saves. Shuriken pistols into the from the Harlequins into the Berserker. Ouch.
Nothing.
Nothing. So, is he going to charge in?
The bike's going first.
Okay, bike is charging in.
Overwatch.
Rapid fire. Twin linked.
Oh.
Rapid. Twin linked.
Too late.
Nope. Alrighty. You're in.
It's in.
Hammer ref, how many? Okay, so four up. Nope.
Solitaire. Solitaire's going in.
Oh, okay, go ahead. He's in.
He's in. D3 okay. Hammer ref. Like I said,
one. At strength six, so I don't want to have twos. Nope. Takes a wound, finally.
Three.
Oh, no. Look at those.
Oh, those ones. Oh. No,
that's a hit. This is not. Oh, my goodness. Only four
five.
Hits. Five? Oh, I missed one. Sorry. Five hits. So hit wounding on threes. Only two wounds. Now he makes him. Okay, you have counterattack, so it's a charge, so now you're on four.
Wow.
A two, no, three, one wound, or one hit, wounding on threes, I think. That's a six.
That's evil.
Yep. He makes it. Okay, so that is it. So it is now. Let's roll to see if the game continues. On a three up, it continues. It does not. Game over. All right.
Good game, man.
Awesome. Awesome work here.
Jeff.
Good game.
All right.
Thank you, sir.
The only one. Yeah. The only one to survive is the Chaos Ward and his Berserker friend.
For the better good.
Yep.
We have won.